Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to start with the reading. So in the previous video also I taught you how to read the lesson. So today I'm going to start with the reading. So this is your book, textbook, and this is your first lesson, and the lesson name is Manu and his family. So how to read each and every word, that today I'm going to teach. So here is a Manu and his house and his mother. So the first word is this, is Manu. He lives in Ranchi. This is Manu's house. This, his mother is a doctor. Her name is Veena Kumar. She works in Amber Hospital. Okay, I'm going to repeat again. So you also repeat after me. Today we are going to read only first para, and tomorrow next para. Okay, we will read a paragraph wise. So once again I'm going to read Manu and his family. This is Manu. He lives in Ranchi. This is Manu's house. His mother is a doctor. Her name is Veena Kumar. She works in Amber Hospital. Okay, while reading you have to use your pencil, so you can put your pencil on each word. Okay, so again tomorrow we will read second para. So for the today it's okay, enough for you. Okay, thank you. Now we will move towards our worksheet. So today I'm going to solve a worksheet for you. So this is your worksheet page. I think you have this page, right, in your house. So this is your worksheet page. I have written same page on a board, so I can explain it very well. So the topic is alphabets worksheet, and the first instruction is write in capital letters. Write in capital letters. So these are the small letters, and you have to convert the letters into capital letters. Okay, so which is the first letter? F. F. What is this? F. So this F you have to convert into capital letters. So here I'm writing now F. So how to write in a capital letter F? So okay, next is M. Next is M. M we say. So how to write capital M? You have to join this line to the this line. Y, this is a small y, you have to write in a capital letter. So how to write capital Y? You have learned in a junior KG as well as in a senior KG. Even though I am writing for you once again, while writing each letter you have to pay attention in your writing. Okay, you have, your handwriting should be good. Try to write in a good handwriting. Now small W you have to convert into capital W. So here is a capital W. Then L, L. What is this? L. While pronouncing each and every letter you have to use a phonic sound. Okay, so don't say L, L, Q. Pronounce in a phonic sound like a L, H, E, Q. Okay, so how to write capital L? capital L. Now H has H, capital H. Next is E means I, capital I. Then Q means Q, capital Q. Then J, J, capital J. Thank you. Sorry. Here. Now D, capital D. G, capital G. B, here you write down capital B. Then N, as N, capital N. Then A, as a sound is a, so here write down capital A. Then W, as in V, capital V. R, what sound is R? So capital R. Then A, as in E, capital E. Z, capital Z. T, and capital K. This K, what is this? K sound. What? K sound. K. Now we will move toward the small letters. The question is, the instruction is write in small letters. So these are the capital letters and you have to convert this into small letters. Okay? So this is a capital G. As I told you, you have to use the phonic sound. So capital G means a capital G. So how to write in a small way, small letters? So small G, small K, small H, H, small B, D, Q. Here we already learnt your Q, M, J, F, A, I, E, it is L. Then small A means A. Then P, it's a P. Small Z, Z. Then N, small N. Then again K, small K. Then here T sound, small T, T sound. X, what is this? Which sound? X, X, X. And the last one is R. Okay, have you understood how to write, how to convert the capital letters into small as well as small letters into capital? Okay, so today's worksheet's over. Today's work is over. Thank you.